We are beginning tonight with breaking news. Action News has learned that a man severely beaten at the Dodgers-Giants game last night is actually from Santa Cruz.
His name is Brian Stowe. He is 42 years old. Tonight he has been put on medically induced coma as a precaution. Witnesses say the victim was with two other Giants fans when they were attacked. Investigators believe that fans of both teams were arguing inside the stadium during yesterday's season opener. It spilled out into the parking lot. The Giants fan was apparently attacked from behind and has been unconscious ever since.
He fell to the ground and hit his head, and they began to kick him several times, and they fled the scene. There's a follow-up investigation going on now trying to identify the suspects and other possible witnesses involved in this incident.
So far, they have not found those responsible. Stowe is in an L.A. hospital in critical condition tonight. The stadium, meantime, has been plagued by opening day violence in the past. Back in April of 2009, a man stabbed another in the stadium parking lot after the home opener. The Dodgers beat the Giants in that one 11-1. Tonight, security will be heightened to try and prevent any further violence.